demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft, and your attention is essential as these may differ from any aircraft you've flown on before. Study the safety card in your seat area as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brace position and location and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind that this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it is fastened and adjusted like this, and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep the seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen masks like this will appear automatically. If you're wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place the oxygen mask over your mouth and nose, and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note the bag may not inflate. You may need to pull on a coloured streamer to release your mask, but make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat.
The cabin lighting shall be dimmed for takeoff, which is normal procedure. Should you require any additional lighting, it's in the seat panel above you. Thank you.
on the Boston Seabell Sands as we'll shortly be landing into London Heathrow Terminal 5. Please now return to your seats and make sure that all your personal belongings are safely put away in the overhead lockers or under the seat in front of you. Customers sitting in a front row seat or in an emergency exit row should place all items in the overhead lockers, leaving the floor area around your seat completely clear. Please check that your table is folded away, your seat is in the landing position with the armrest down, and your seatbelt is securely fastened. If you are seated by a window and have lowered the blind, please return this to the open position for landing. You may continue to use handheld electronic devices for landing, but these must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Please also take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and fill in a safety card in your seat area. In the event of an emergency, leave all hand baggage behind. Thank you.
Flight, the home of British Airways. The time here is approaching 5 to 10 in the morning. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened up to the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it is safe to do so, please take care and open the overhead lockers as items may have moved and could fall out causing injury. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. If your journey ends here at Heathrow, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If you are connecting onto another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screen for your departing gate number. If this is not yet displayed, please follow the purple sign for flight connections. If you require any assistance here at Heathrow, please speak to our ground colleagues, we'll be happy to help you. For those customers who have ordered special assistance to leave the aircraft today, please remain seated until the aisle around you is clear and our crew will be on hand to assist you. On behalf of all of us on board and British Airways, I would like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today and we look forward to seeing you.